A perfect flower has both male and female structures. They have both stamens and carpels. The female and male parts form the whole, a complete flower.